Joe Tessitore and Teddy Atlas welcoming you to the Royal London Theatre here in London, England. Our main event should be a good one tonight. 10 rounds of heavyweight action. And they are underway, scheduled for 10 rounds tonight between these two.
Teddy, what should we look for early? We've heard so much about his jab. Is it as simple as that?
Yeah, it is. For him, it is. I mean, not just from the offensive end, the defensive end, and also a range finder. You know, it gets the distance that he needs to complete everything else.
That is a strong uppercut there. You know, here we are watching this guy, awkward, very athletic guy. I've heard a lot of fans say that they don't necessarily like it. They think he showboats a lot, that he's too flashy.
Well, part of his personality is the reason why he's adapted. Well, part of the reason why he's adapted this kind of style is his personality. He has that kind of cocky, arrogant, maybe you want to say, you know, show-offy type personality. I mean, it fits. It goes together. One goes with the other. So they're not wrong about that. I mean, that's exactly why he feels comfortable and he embraces this kind of approach.
Looking good.
Comes right back at him with a left hand. Pistol so dangerous. Huge right hand comes. Solid. He goes down from a big right hand. So he goes down, but able to get up to his feet. Teddy, what should he be thinking about now?
Well, right now, just surviving. But if he survives, then he better figure out why he was put on the floor.
Circle, circle.
That right hand over the top lands flush. Trying to take away the wheels, going to the body with the double jab. King's got such confidence there. Look at the corner, you can tell. They just know that this fight could go their way. Scored a knockdown, now they have momentum. Mr. Untouchable's fine. I'm looking at him starting this round right now, coming off a round where he was rocked, and I'm telling you, he looks perfectly good. King. It's much too early for him to be hearing this kind of analysis, but it's true. Mr. Untouchable's punches right now are slowing down. He's tired.
Yeah, and I'm wondering if he's mentally tired, he's discouraged, or physically he didn't put the work in.
Nice block that time. It was intended to the head. Pistol's being very patient here, but it's with a plan in mind.
Yeah, it is with a plan in mind, and that's why he's such a successful fighter. He's trying to lure his opponent into a mistake.
A knifing left hand by King. Nice strike after catching one by Pistol. Good, solid right hand lands. Solid. Oh, and he goes down again. The question is, can he rise up and continue on?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
That's it. The fight is over. Pistol's hand to be raised in victory. He scores the knockout here tonight. King's able to come up with a knockout victory, and he does.
does it that early in the fight.
And does it with one shot that he never saw.
For Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore. Always enjoy you tuning in.